Hey class, it's me again. I notice some of you still don't know what to do, what to expect when you are making this leaf. They call it walking dot. To me, it's just like our finger, you know? This one is like just normal finger. This one is a little bit open like fan. This one like flower, just like this, and this one more like close. So the secret is actually here. When the things start curving, or in this one is straight, and this one is rotating a little bit, and this one is go like something like this. So in this class, watch carefully where my hands go, and we will be fine. And what else? When I teach like this, please do not think that I know better than you, because I also still learning. I'm using this for this stuff. I'm using magenta and white shade to shade it because this color is pretty catchy. And this number 14, it's like doesn't count because when I record this, it doesn't, you know, the camera angle didn't turn it properly. So I record into this one, and this actually the same. So let's begin.